I know people have talked to you about whether or not you want to run. Would you ever?
Probably not.
You've said, though, that if you did run for president, you believe you'd win.
Well, I don't know. I think I'd win. I tell you what, I wouldn't go in to lose. I've never gone into losing my life.
If you pick me, you're going to pick a winner.
We let Japan come in and dump everything right into our markets and everything. It's not free trade.
I want free trade, but I want it to be like, at least we break even, right? We do something.
If you ever go to Japan right now and try to sell something, forget about it, Oprah. Just forget about it. It's almost impossible. They come over here, they sell their cars, their VCRs, they knock the hell out of our companies.
Japan, they send cars by the millions. They come off those boats.
Kuwait, they live like kings. The poorest person in Kuwait, they live like kings. And yet they're not paying. We make it possible for them to sell their oil. Why aren't they paying us 25% of what they're making? It's a joke.
Why didn't we say we want 50% of your oil forever, or we're not letting you go back in?